Hello everybody and welcome to today's City Skyline. There's been a little while since I've done this. The city has grown. I've got lots of, well, not good signs down here since we last was here. So that's not particularly good. So what we're going to do is, first of all, is we're going to get rid of some of the houses that need to be demolished. Hopefully this will allow previous ones to build in their place. And then what I should do is come up with what we've done for the city since the last time I was here. It looks like we've got a bit of electricity and water problem there. So we will have to destroy the wrong house. Just do these last few, then we'll have to quickly go back to that. I'm just gonna again stop rushing. Might zoom in a bit, that's gonna help get the right one. Right, this one here, that's fine. Down here was our auto and electric. So let's deal with that first. Our pipes are going across here, so if we join the water pipe, I'm not sure it's got no water because it's all in blue, so hopefully that will deal with that. Again, or maybe it's actual town area that we've done. We'll put a few more houses in there. So it's looking like the Kent Heights area is suffering a bit. We'll do that bit of a fire down there. Hopefully the fire brigade done it. Right, okay, so what have we done last done? Now, I did have a traffic area problem here, as you can see. This was worse than what this is. Now, what I did wrong, I've actually tried to correct it by inserting two roundabouts there. But what I think I did wrong here is I put in the ambulance station, the hospital, sorry, not the ambulance, it's actually a hospital there. And what I've done here, the main police station and also the bus depot. As you can see, also within like an hospital there. So I think living by mistakes, not to put things close together. So in this area here, I was getting lots of buses. So that I think added up basically to all the areas of congestion. Now I've added it in the bus line. What you have to do is basically you go around the areas connecting where you want the buses to run. By doing this, you link up there. So like we've got it going down there. We haven't got one going up. So if we have, for instance, one here, adding a stop. Goes up there, you see, and everyone smiled then. We actually haven't got a bus route up here, so if we had a bus route from, you see, it goes blue. We need to connect that one up with that and stop there to there. So that will then. It should have turned blue. Oh, I didn't mean to go. I don't think it's much purpose in that. So that should really, in theory, turn from blue, green to blue. I don't want that there. I want that has to go over here. So yeah, so the main thing to say is adding the buses there and adding the bus routes, which is the first time I've ever done that. Like I said, I am learning this game without any cheating. I am literally going in straight away. So I'm learning by my mistakes. I'm learning this game as I play it. Hopefully anybody learn, don't learn, can actually benefit somebody else if they're following this, of course. Now I'd like to say thank you everyone for on the channel and now and then watches our Minecraft again, to make sure that Alexa, who is actually my son, I've started doing three Minecraft videos, has rejoined me. There is a bit of a story to why we did it, and obviously it was good for us, so that is, I'm pleased about that, and we have actually almost reached 200 subscribers, so if you're new to us because of this, please give us a subscribe or a like, and then that will actually help us reach the 200 subscribers. We're on like 197 now, so that will be, I just noticed my money, as I'm chatting away here, I need to do something about this. Sorry everybody, but I'm going to have to increase your taxes, and let's take this down. You didn't tell me, did you? But yeah, we're about, going back, we are about 197 subscribers. So having your subscribe would really, really help our channel. We've also now reached just over 10,000 views. It's a grand total on the complete channel. So we really, really appreciate that. We'll take everything down to about 100%. 100. These aren't too bad at the moment. So it brushes down a little bit. Brushes are still quite new to me, obviously. So we will wait. Hopefully that will increase our money, and then we wait for all the everyone complaining about their taxes going up. Now I think the skull and crossbone symbols are kind of part of a natural progress of within the game. I think it's like a lifetime of the game of where people, as we say, pass on naturally. And what we've had to do is down here build a crematorium. So those people will unfortunately have a little visit to this quiet little spot there. The other thing I added here, as you can see, is a funfair park. Yay! Thank you. Okay. Let me set the bell. Now I am going to try and balance out this. Might not be a good idea. But we're gonna have to cut a few things even further. I can meet down to 75. I know it's not good. And we're going to get lots of complaints from our residents. Hopefully they're good neighbours. Everybody knows good neighbours. Come on, come along. Move along, move down. Taxis, I am so sorry everybody. I will reduce them as soon as we can. So we're on minus 14,360. Now what worries me is obviously we can see we have on people within our city 5,579. That's still going up, but that would drop. And the money's now 13,551. So let's give this a few days to see if that changes. I can't really do much else at the moment. They're saying there's no water over there, but I can't do much about that. I don't know why there's no water, but I can't buy any pipes. We what I'm going to do is speed up time. And hopefully we get out of the minus. And then we will get all these little symbols come up here saying we're paying too much money. Yes, I know. Yeah, okay, let's have a look. Problem with this landfill is because my landfill's getting full up. Something I need to do. That one's empty and that one's empty. They will go away soon. And they will go away soon because I can't provide them water. The money's improving, but here come the tax signs. I'm going to have to stick with it though to get our money back. I'm really, really going to have to wait and sit this one out. That's my fault. If you've got any other tips that you can give me because you've played this game, please help me along the lines. And obviously my Kent's Heights is getting all these symbols. So whether that's what it's got, it could be advertising that it's got all those things. Yes, a public line is not finished. I reckon all that. Well, I'm just going to have to sit this one out. And hopefully, otherwise we're going to have to go for a bank loan. Rolling dough. I don't think so. We're minus 39,000. I think the bank is... Oh, it's still... Oh, this isn't working. What's going on? Are we going up or are we going down? 7,769. Okay, that's... We're going to have to really think here. I'm really going to have to cut everything. I never thought it would be this bad. I don't know what's really happened to cause this. We were really bringing money. Maybe it's because I haven't made a video this lately. I don't know. I really don't know. It's a shame that I'm making this video to the fact that we're not making much progress because of the money. Hopefully we will get out of it a little bit. There were a couple of other changes I did make to the land. And I'm going to have to accept it, I know. I needed to accept that. I think partly because I can't have the taxes this high. Everyone's just going to run away. Even 14's not good. See how many allow it. Yeah, the other things that I had done to the world. Created the roads here. Now the roads here, because of what I was getting here initially when we first started with single roads, I've made all these roads into double lanes. We also added more residential areas. Sorry if I'm going so fast here. Let's put everything back to 13. Added to more residential areas around here. These are all residential now. Apart from a couple buildings out there, to say. Honestly, the biggest tip I can say on this one is too many services, too busking. And look at that, the money's gone straight back into the miners. What's happening? Why? I don't get this. I honestly don't get this. Our people are going, our money is going. I am beginning to be at a loss because everything was starting to improve. Everybody's stuck, but I don't know what's gone on. But even the water pipes, that's because I've had to cut the budget. Gonna have to improve. We're gonna have to keep these up a little bit, otherwise we're gonna have bigger problems in the future. So I'm only hoping this will work, because I can't do much else. See, I can't do any water pipes. Now, it looks like the water pipes have gone. But they're saying the water's unhealthy because obviously you're getting the unhappy faces with the water cups. Oh dear. Now, the other thing which when I first started to play this, if you're new to the game, was I had the water pump actually mixed in with the dirty water. I've seen the dirty water, so I'm a bit disappointed about it because I didn't have much option of putting it there, but it's making it all go down my beach line here. So I'm hoping in future we can get cleaner water. Yeah. This video is really about things going wrong. And more about what not to do, I suppose. Let's put them at 14. I'm losing so many people. I'm not getting people to pay into the city to pay anyway, so kind of whatever it is, it's not going to be working at the moment. I'll just clear some of these buildings. I'm going to have to push it down a bit. Well, we will be destroying all of that. I'm losing money completely. He's at 14. Let's see how that goes for the moment. I need to attract people. road here. Everything seems to work happy on 30. Let's look at that money again. Right. It's going to have to be this again, isn't it? Because it affects health is probably a bit more important. Put that in 65. The fire brigade that I'm using quite a lot. Police are as well, unfortunately. I don't want crime, etc. But there we go. Season fairies should be bringing the stuff in. Obviously, that's not really doing much difference for us. I'm scared to look at my money now. Look at that. That's obviously my biggest outgoing. My city set for doom? I don't know. If you could help me, please leave a comment. I need help, everybody. In the meantime, I'll end this video because it's not going very well. I've got lots of unhappy people. Help me. Please leave a comment if you know how to do. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'm going to have to sit down and try and sort this mess out. Thank you very much. Hope it's all improved. Next time I do a city skyline video. Thank you very much. Please join us for more Minecraft, Uncharted, City Skylines, or anything else we can put on our channel. But thank you for joining me today.